The driver who police say was involved in a deadly bicycle crash in Lancaster County last month has been cited. Lititz police filed a traffic citation against 38-year-old Joshua Schutte of Lititz. The citation is for failing to yield the right-of-way to the bicyclist that police say resulted in the crash that caused her fatal injuries. Police say Schutte was turning left onto South Broad Street and then collided with 73-year-old Sarah Mummert of Lititz. Mummert died. Both Schutte and Mummert had the green light.